Alright, what's good YouTube? It's your boy Jamal, and I'm back again with another video. And today, I know I'm on the main screen now, but today I'm going to be showing you how to get unlimited shoes in 2K, like custom shoes for free. You don't got to pay nothing. Alright, so what you want to do is go to Shoe Creator. What I do is go on, find any shoe you want to create. So say, let me see. Say these shoes. I'm not gonna add no customs. But I think you have to. Wait, let me see. Just pick, basically pick any shoe you want. So basically, I'm gonna start out with say these shoes. So what you do is you save them. Now you back out. Yeah, save this shoe. Name it. Wait, did I save it? Oh yeah, I saved it. All right, so what you do is back out. You load into whatever, you load into your player, my career or with anything. So we just load in, just wait for it to load. I'll come back when it loads. I'm back, I just loaded into the park. So basically what you do is you go to the NBA store now. Once you go into the NBA store, you go to the shoe. So basically, mine was on the Jordan. Go under it. The name of the shoe was Ooh, Ooh, Ooh. I don't see it in here, so usually, so basically, for people who haven't already done this glitch, if you do the glitch one time, each shoe goes to your closet after each time you create a shoe. So first time you do it, what you do is you try on the shoe. Let me see. You basically try on the shoe, say I try on this shoe. And now what you do, instead of buying this shoe, what you do is back out the store. Like tap circle 3 times on the shoe. And then what you do is go to your inventory. And basically the shoe should be there. I just demonstrated with that shoe. But when you make your custom shoes, that's how it works. Now let me see. Yeah, that's basically how it works. This is the shoe y'all see me create. This glitch actually works. There it goes. Ooh, ooh, ooh. So once you do the glitch one time, the shoes automatically come to your inventory. So you do the glitch one time, you back out, shoes are in your inventory. Then when you create your shoe again, after you save it, go straight to your inventory. It's your boy Jamal, and make sure you like, comment, subscribe. Comment down below if this glitch worked for you. Let's get to 1,000 subscribers. And we out. Yes.